A few weeks ago, we announced that Pete and Katie joined the Tidepool team for starters, which we could not be happier about, and that Tidepool was taking on the project, the initiative. It is not an acquisition, it is an initiative to bring Loop through our regulatory processes, through our software development process, and actually take it to the FDA and put it in the App Store and make it available for everyone. And that's kind of a big deal, because when you think about the barriers that people have today, some people don't want to build their own software or install it. We certainly should not be required to buy 10, 15-year-old used Medtronic insulin pumps on the gray market in order for our kids or ourselves to get great therapy. We should be able to use great on-the-market, in-warranty pumps. And it should just be available to everyone. You should be able to install it on your phone the way you install every other app on your phone. And so we took a step back. We looked at the fact that we are all at Tidepool, members of the We Are Not Waiting community. Leonard here? Leonard's not here yet. Leonard is an active contributor to Night Scout. Obviously, Brandon used to live with Ben, and so he was arguably the first tester of DecoCare. Now with Katie and Pete contributing, like, it is important to us that we make this available to as many people as possible. We now have 17 employees at Tidepool, 16 of whom have a personal connection to type 1 diabetes, either have type 1 or have a kid with type 1. And of those, 11 are actually using Loop right now. And that's great for us. And then the question becomes, how can we bring that out to even more people? So that is what we have decided to do. We also are very excited about our relationship with the FDA. So being in the the pre-cert program doesn't actually exist yet. Everything that you just heard is under development. But the FDA has been great. We went to them and we said, we're thinking about doing this project. Would that be okay? And the FDA said, that would be great. Of course, you're gonna have to comply with the regulations, but here's what you can do to show us that you are complying with the regulations. And, oh, by the way, because you're in the pre-cert program, we won't make you do double work. If you give documentation to the pre-cert team, it will be shared with us, and if you give it to us, it will be shared with the pre-cert team. So that has been great. And in addition, we're now using this program as a way to pressure test the pre-cert process. So when we did our 4 straight days of audits, assessments, that I talked about earlier, we used Loop as the example for almost everything we talked about. Like, how will that work? How will we be able to show safety and efficacy under the pre-cert program? And then finally, we went to the device makers and we said, hey, we're gonna do this. Here are the notes from our FDA meeting. They're supportive of this. We think you should be in too. And much to our pleasant surprise, the device makers want to do it too. And so yesterday, if you notice, I stepped out of the room briefly because Insulet was having its earnings call at 1:30. And Insulet is the first company to announce that they are working with Tidepool as a partner in order to be an official pump working with Tidepool Loop. And huge credit goes to Insulet for having the courage to do this. They are the first. We are working with many, many more, and I hope to have many more exciting announcements for you. But this is a really, really big deal, and Insulet gets it. So, this is the beginning. We're really excited about this. Tidepool Loop is now under development. We are hiring, and I'm not gonna be bashful about saying, if you're a software developer or a QA person or a designer or a marketing person, we are hiring because we are growing the team in order to deliver this to market. Please come see us or check out tidepool.org/jobs. We are doing this entirely in the open. If you wanna see the conversations we have had with the FDA about this, go to tidepool.org/documents and you can read the minutes from our FDA pre-submission meetings. And I highly encourage you to do that. They're fascinating. We're gonna do all of Tidepool's code is gonna be out in the open. Our quality system is gonna be out in the open, and we're gonna give you progress updates all along the way. If you would like to keep updated on how things are going. go to tidepool.org/loop and sign up for our mailing list, and we would be happy to keep you up to date. That's all I wanted to share, and I'd be happy to answer any questions you have.